During the Second World War, German planes dropped 32,000 tons of bombs on British cities.
The resilience shown by the British people in the face of this horror would become known as Blitz spirit. It's often held up as a sort of benchmark of Britishness, something we can call upon in times of crisis. But I think it's important to understand just how much of this is really true.